February 2020. When you connect with nature, something within you comes alive. Somehow, nothing else seemed to matter. All that was important in life made sense for a split second. It really is important to know how you feel about your journey, to really make sense of it, and to fall in love with it. Trust me, it really is necessary. Perhaps you haven't given it much thought, yet below the surface, something is simmering. Oftentimes, we hear reminders telling us over and over and over again that things will fall into place only when the time is right. Well, we all know that. Somehow deep down, we do. But most times, it takes a great deal of an event to let that sink in. And sometimes, it's in the little breathers that we take will bring us to a realization how important it is to fall in love with the journey. Till this day, it still amazes me how Allah blesses this reminder so ever timely. When I reflect back on the episodes that He reminded me of such, I can never deny how much I needed it, either through a random realization, through the souls He sent me, through a random post that came out on my social media feed, just about anything and anywhere. Everything will happen when the time is right, for everything, anything, anyone, and anywhere. What may seem not right today will slowly stream towards what is supposed to be right someday. What may seem to be out of place today will slowly make its way to where it's supposed to be, somehow. All that we need is trust and patience. We may think that it's all about the waiting game to the day all things fall into place. But in total reality, it's about how we choose to fill our waiting days and the amount of immense dua that we make along the way to show our need for what we're awaiting. Allah mentions in Surah Hud, verse 49, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم تلك من أنباء الغيب نوحيها إليك ما كنت تعلمها أنت ولا قومك من قبل هذا فاصبر إن العاقبة للمتقين. Which means, that is from the news of the unseen which we reveal to you, O Muhammad. You knew it not, neither nor your people before this. So be patient. Indeed, the best outcome is for the righteous. Truly, 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 even I have experienced it myself countless of times, that for every moment we think good of Allah, He will surely bless us with so, so, so much more. And the more that we are grateful, the more favor will we be blessed with. More than we asked for, more than we need, more than we think we need. Kheyr, inshallah.